channel. We're glad you're here. I'm Peter Kaima, and it's the week between Christmas and New Year's. Great time to discuss a question I get all the time. You see, this morning I wrote an offer for a first-time home buyer, and I got to thinking about the one question that I'm asked more often than not by my sellers this time of the year, and that is, Peter, should I be listing my home now? Or, you know, I think what I'd like to do, Peter, is wait till the spring, right? Springtime's a great time because there's more buyers on the market or in the market. Is that right? Well, yes and no. There are more buyers, and yes, you're certainly going to get more showings that time of the year. There's a little more excitement in the real estate market in the spring. No question about all of that. But the fact remains, your competition is higher. And what happens when there's more competition? Prices are held down. And so, from that perspective, I don't know that selling in the spring is the very, very best time. I always say that if you're ready to sell now, list it now. Don't wait. Fact is, if you're getting a showing this time of the year, you know what? Those are buyers. They're not tire kickers. Nobody wants to go out in the cold kicking tires and looking at houses. They want to wait till spring when the markets come, or when the sun comes, rather. So if you want to list a home in and around Wake County, specifically Wake Forest, North Carolina, give us a call. Or visit us on the web at wakeforesthomes.com. If you choose to use the telephone, call us at 919-609-6777. Either way, let us help you.